Today's date is Tuesday, the 24th of October, 2017, and I am finally here where my heart has wanted to be for so long, such a long time. I'm here actually in Israel, in the city of Tiberias, Israel, and in the where you see out in front of me right here is the Sea of Galilee, where when God came in human form as Jesus Christ, Yeshua, this is where Jesus Christ actually walked at, on the water at. Yes, indeed. This is when he told one of the disciples, get out of the boat and come to me. Right here, this is it. This is the Sea of Galilee, right here. And I'll be walking around here tomorrow with some other people who is also here from America as well. And so I'm just happy to be here. I thank you, Father God, for bringing me here to Israel. I wanted to come here for so long. Actually, I said to myself, and I tell other people, God put in my heart to come here around 2014. But actually, it was Lenore who reminded me, said, no, Nay, actually, you wanted to come here back in like in the late 80s when you said you wanted to live on a kibbutz in Israel. So it's not recently. It's really a long time. So, Father God, I thank you, Lord, for this been a long time coming and finally here in God's country, in Israel. So may the Holy Spirit of God always protect Israel from all the enemies and people attacking it. So I just want to give a special shout out to people who are near and dear to me and my family and close friends. Starting my mother, Mary Hawkins, I want to give you a special shout out. Mom, love you very much. Wish you were here in Israel with me. And I want to say to my L. Cool J, the coolest member of the Hawkins family, my brother Elijah, also my sister Linda, my sons Alex, Nathaniel, Nate Jr. and Sellers, my granddaughter, Terry Jane Burrell, my grandson, Sellers Linda Dorsey Jr., also little Elijah and little Micah, my amazing, wonderful daughter-in-law, Wendy Gonzalez Dorsey, my amazing, wonderful niece, Marquita Lachey Fields Williams, and also my amazing, wonderful stepdaughter, Gabriella Giselle. To Esther, want to give a shout out to Esther. Hola, Esther, didn't forget about you. Also to Lenora, thank you, Lenora, for reminding me I wanted to be in Israel for so many years ago. So thank God for making that come true for me. And also to lifelong close, my close and dear friend, Dwayne Cook, back in Colorado, who I grew up with. Want to thank you for your time, your wisdom, for all the things we've been together, martial art training and everything else. Thank you, Dwayne. You're always near and dear to my heart, your brothers and sisters as well. Joel, Kevin, Karen, Rhonda, Rochelle. And to my lifelong DCC friends, Anthony Dion Milton, thank you for your spiritual wisdom and insight. My close and dear friends, Zoraida Madeira, hola Zoraida, Tampa, Florida. I'm here in Israel, girl. And also a special shout out to Marvin Moshe Funkhouse of Las Vegas, Nevada. What are you waiting on, buddy? Come on down. This is Israel. This is God's country. Okay, to Harold Ball, want to give you a special thanks, shout out also to Suzanne, also Suzanne Burrell, want to give you a special thanks and shout out to Suzanne as well. To Martin Katz, want to give you a special shout out. Thank you, Martin, for everything. Appreciate you for your friendship, your time, your kindness in helping me get my projects done. You all appreciate it. And I just want to say I'm just happy to be here. Thank you, Father God, for bringing me here. Todala El, Barakatai Elohai Elohim, Todala El, Elohai Elohim. And just thank you, Father God, for making this a great time for me. I'm just happy to be here in my heart. Yes, I'm very, very happy. Thank you, Lord. Ani ohev Israel in mahalev shili, ani ohev Ivrit mahalev shili, toda la'el. So I'm just very happy to be here. So I believe I got everybody. If anybody's name I didn't remember, I've not done on purpose. It just was an accident. But thank you, Father God, for everybody being here. Ooh, hallelujah. 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 To the Lord. A brand new song to the Lord, all the earth.